So, Melinda, you have a full-time job, but you have another full-time job because you're also the chairwoman of the San Francisco Chamber of Commerce. I frankly don't know how you do both, but tell us how that came about and how does that plug into what you do at United?
Well, it's very critical. My timing couldn't be better. I was have been on the board ever since I've been at United. So as I took on increasing leadership positions within the chamber, this past year, I was elected chair for a 2-year term. And it's a huge challenge because obviously the city is going through, as in all the cities across the country and across the world, are going through so much. So it ties back into what I was saying before. We work very closely with the mayor's office trying to solve problems. And there are some onerous tax proposals on the table right now. We are fighting those. We are representing the business community. I work very closely with the CEO and the team to really come up with strategic direction, very, very much in crisis management mode, as well as keeping a level, calm head on how we can look at these problems. Also, really staying optimistic and saying, we're going to get through this to the other side. Let's be authentic and real, and let's come up with a real game plan. And that's what we're in the midst of every single day.
You know, Melinda, I am saying thank you to you on behalf of the business community because the last thing we need is more taxes. Just we do not need that. So thank you for your advocacy in that area. We really appreciate it.